9-0 Dallas from the 24-yard line. And Troy Aikman escapes man, and then the catch is not made. Or is it? Yes, at the 46-yard line by Alvin Harper.
Get back, Jeff. Harper, who is a 7'2 high jumper, shows you some leaping skills there. Whoa. He one-hands this. This is awesome. You don't see many of those in his gear.
Get
he's powering the other foot down.
Get out the highlight film. And clearly inbounds with possession. Up at